Woody Web, take one.
Hi, this is John. Welcome to this week's weekly English practice from English Coaching Projects.
I'd like to do a song for you that I guess is about the greatest song ever written about America. And it's by Woody Guthrie. And what's so great about it is it gets right to the heart of the promise of what our country was supposed to be about.
This land is your land, and this land is my land, from the California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. As I went a-walking that ribbon of highway, I saw above me that endless skyway, saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me.
Hi, this is John. Welcome to this week's weekly English practice from English Coaching Projects. And don't worry, I'm not going to sing or play the guitar. This week's weekly English is about two things. It's about the New Year's resolutions or rulings of Woody Guthrie, who in 1943 wrote 33 New Year's resolutions. And it's a typical thing that we do at the changing of the year. Now, Woody Guthrie was a hobo and a musician. He used to travel the length and breadth of the United States, singing songs, supporting poor people and working class people in struggle. So I hope you enjoy this week's weekly English practice. And as always, you can talk about the questions and your resolutions with your coach, family and friends and workmates. And if you want, send us a WhatsApp, a video, or even sing a song and send it to us. Okay, bye-bye. Woody Guthrie's New Year's Resolutions, 1943. 2020 has been a tough year. Coach John looks at some rulings made in 1943 at a time of great turmoil and wonders if our 2021 resolutions will be more profound. Woody Guthrie, 1912 to 1967, was the great American folk singer, trade unionist and socialist, who amongst others heavily influenced Bob Dylan. In the middle of World War II, on January the 1st, 1943, Woody wrote down 33 rulings, as he called them, or resolutions as we say today, for 1944 in his notebook. Woody lived the life of a hobo, travelling the length and breadth of the USA with his guitar, singing about the struggles of the poor, fighting injustice, and supporting working class people. He is best known for his song, This Land Is Your Land, which many people consider to be the USA's alternative national anthem. Woody's resolutions reveal a lot about the life he lived and his hopes, dreams, responsibilities, and worries. However, some of them are obviously tongue-in-cheek. 1. Work more and better. 2. Work by a schedule. 3. Wash teeth, if any. 4. Shave. 5. Take bath. 6. Eat good. Fruit, vegetables, milk. 7. Drink very scant, if any. 8. Write a song a day. 9. Wear clean clothes, look good. 10. Shine shoes. 11. Change socks. 12. Change bedclothes often. 13. Read lots good books. 14. Listen to radio a lot. 15. Learn people better. 16. Keep Rancho clean. 17. Don't get lonesome. 18. Stay glad. 19. Keep hoping machine running. 20. Dream good. 21. Bank all extra money. 22. Save dough. 23. Have company, but don't waste time. 24. Send Mary and kids money. 25. Play and sing good. 26. Dance better. 27. Help win war. Beat fascism. 28. Love mama. 29. Love papa. 30. Love Pete. 31. Love everybody. 32. Make up your mind. 33. Wake up and fight. Although Woody's resolutions were written 78 years ago, most of them speak to us today. He wanted to be a better person and to get rid of his bad habits. The resolutions also show the turmoils creative people go through. Woody felt he had to know people better, read more and listen to the radio so he could write at least a song a day. Woody wrote down his rulings at the time of World War, and his resolutions reflect his personal and political concerns for both his loved ones and the whole of humanity. Maybe the events of 2020 have changed the way you look at the world, and your resolutions for 2021 are different to the usual ones. Here are this week's questions. What did you learn about Woody's lifestyle from his resolutions? Which bad habits did Woody want to get rid of? What do you imagine Mary and the kids thought about Woody's life? Which of Woody's resolutions do you think are tongue-in-cheek? Are there any of Woody's resolutions which you would add to your list for 2021? Thank you.